sustenance that we need for our lives can only be gotten from this God. That's why in faith we come before the Lord. That's why in faith we sit before the Lord. In faith we sit at the feet of the Lord, ready to listen to what the Lord has to say to us. My dear brothers, my dear sisters, the biggest challenge that comes to us today is to look at myself and question myself, how ready am I to sacrifice myself? How ready am I to make small sacrifices in my day-to-day life? And when we come face to face with the Lord, yes, we are going to do crazy things. We are always to reach out to people in worse conditions than ourselves.